Hi everyone, welcome to AutoMind. Just wanted to quickly show you what I do with water that's coming out. That's the wastewater from the RO system. This is a reverse osmosis system. So what I have over there, there's already a pipe that goes, you know, to the sewer. And anytime this bottle fills up, I can, you know, put it in there. But I basically have two of these 3 gallon bottles, containers, okay? So every time I fill it with water, the machine starts working to try to clean more water. And this thing starts filling up, and then I water the plants with it, you know, trees, bushes, whatever. So this way there's no waste. Now, you got to be careful with one thing. Some plants, because this is going to have a high TDS in it, so some plants don't like that. You got to be careful with that. You don't want to do too much of it, especially if it has a high sodium content in it, okay? Salt. So some plants don't, they're going to start wilting, they're going to start dying out. So you don't want to do too much of it, but you know, I spread it around all over the place, and so far I haven't had any problems. I don't have any plants like that are sensitive to high TDS water. I already checked. So this way, there's absolutely no waste. You drink the clean water, you use the rest for watering plants. Now, I just want to show you one thing with this. Because they're saying you can water your plants with up to 1000 TDS water. So when this stops, I just want to check what the TDS level is of this wastewater to see if it's safe to use it on plants. Okay, so let's test the TDS of this wastewater. 375. There's no problem using this water. They're saying you can use up to 1000, but you know, I think 1000 is too much. I think your max should be around 500, but this is 367. Not bad at all. Perfectly safe to use outside watering, you know, anywhere you like. Just keep in mind that most RO systems will waste water with a 1:2 to 1:4 ratio. So meaning if you fill one cup, it's gonna waste 2 cups of water, or even up to 4 cups of water per cup you fill. So, you know, it's important to reuse that water and not just let it go down the drain. It'll also save you money. Thank you for watching.